was up and whisked away to a very different world. An alternate dimension aboard a ship that flies, where danger fills the waters and pirates rule the skies. Chizu was taken captive by a cruel and fearsome foe, a dreaded slaver pirate by the name of Captain Crow. Forced to stoke the fires and work until she dropped, she knew this evil slaver ship must be stopped. Yeah. Yo ho ho, she sat down with Captain Crow. Let's make some waves, we won't be slaves, and he has got to go. Fight with me, they're outnumbered, can't you see? Let's take them on, and by the dawn we'll all be free. It would take her some convincing, for the others were afraid. Many spoke a different language or were tricky to persuade. She needed an alliance, a team to have her back, and found some fellow rebels to plan out their attack. Get fencing classes and was skillful with a sword. They found the weapons locker and took everything on board. But then the siren sounded and gave them all a fright. The pirates were alerted, now they had to fight. Yeah. Yo ho ho, she sat down with Captain Crow. Let's make some waves, we won't be slaves, and he has got to go. Fight with me, they're outnumbered, can't you see? Let's take them on, and by the dawn we'll all be free. Go!
Let's go!
She put away her sword. The dreaded pirate captain had fallen overboard. The slaves now had their freedom, but next what should she do? Well, now she had a pirate ship and also had a crew. And so she was determined to help out those in need, to track down evil slaver ships so others could be freed. A brand new breed of pirate who's noble, good, and wise. She's Captain Sunset Val, Queen of the Seven Skies.
Yeah.
Yo ho ho, she sat down with Captain Crow. This tyranny and slavery has got to go. Come with me and we'll set the people free. It's time to fight for what is right, it has to be.